Okay, this is trial practice on Lost Lonely Boys. How far is heaven? So there's just a couple chords to pay attention to at first, and that's G and C, and we're going to play a four string open on everything. This guy. And this is also a C on the 7th fret with the same fingering you'd have down here with G. And you're going to have to bar it. You can play it like this. But going to have problems. So if you bar it, this is G, but then you add your little finger up here. On the 5th fret. Then go to C. And then up to the 7th fret with your G fingering. Back, same fingering, and add your little finger, the G. Add again, 5th. What was that he just did? Okay. 7th fret with G fingering. Bar. And then 2nd finger. 2nd fret. Take your little finger or 3rd finger. Either one. Don't play the first string. First string's muffled. C. To G. Okay, back up there. Just going to redo it. So you're just doing this one hit each. This is a C. You see? That doesn't sound right, so anyway, okay, let's go back to this. C, add your finger down here, down to C again, and G. Slide up. Same fingering. Add little finger. C. Again, back to 5th fret. Pause for a little bit. Take a break. Try that on your own. Okay, so continuing on. How far is heaven? Far enough that I'm never going to get there. I'm going to kind of pep it up a little bit just to give you a picture of it. I'm still working on that part too. Okay, so again, they play it in G, and after that intro, they just kind of go back and forth between G and my form of an E minor. Instead of putting your finger here, just play that string open. So all you've got is just second string, third fret, third string, fourth fret, and everybody else is open. How far is heaven? Okay, give me a second here, and what we're going to do, I'm still learning how to do this, patience, got to get the chords in front of me. Okay, so they go between G and E minor, and then there's a middle part that they do in Spanish, and it goes to A minor, then to B minor, which is just barring third finger, then they go down to F, C, and D. Now they do a whole bunch of frilly stuff through this whole song that obviously we're not gonna do. But let me pull up the song here. Patience. Okay. I can't put it on pause because it doesn't have a pause, so you just have to bear with me for a minute. Or if it has a pause, I haven't got that far in learning how to use it. How about that? Loss, lonely, boy. Okay, ready? Slow down version. Simple. G. it.
Thank you.
Okay, now it does speed up. That's the slower version. And it's a much easier version to learn by. So I'm also going to give you this, sending you this other recording of just the intro. Okay, so I'm going to go back to that. And it just keeps repeating the intro. Sorry. For a second again, just I said pause. Thank you. G. C. Slide up. Different C, different fingering. This is the same fingering you'd use for B flat. And this is the same fingering you'd use for G. So. Keep that same fingering as G and add this. C. Either finger. C, G. Okay, got one right. See if you can do that 20 times over and you'll have the song and then you can speed it up. So, slower back down again without the recording, G, add, little finger, C, slide up, slide back down to G with added, C, slide up, just play three strings, C, G. Slide up. Slide down. That's kind of confusing changes, but G chord. Add your little finger on the fifth. C on the 3rd fret, slide up to 7th fret, G fingering, it's a C chord, keep the same fingering, sliding down to G, added this, C, add again, I might have some fingers that get in the way here that wasn't supposed to be there. Just okay, this is just this high part. All you do is play 3 strings. C. G. You just repeat that for the intro. You can do that in the middle of the song if you want, because what happens is that we'll still go with that. Okay, let's get back into slow motion and just practice it. Now they embellish a little bit more, but I'm trying to keep it simple for you. The intro, they're just going to play between G and C. I'm going to try that out. Okay, the beginning part. Who just want to play. So, here's G. I'm still working on it. So this recording right here will come separately and you'll be able to work on it till your heart bleeds. In the meantime,
Bomino!